Welcome back to my channel, Mary here at The Good Life with M. I bring to you lifestyle vlogs, anywhere from recipes to travel to interior decor, beauty, anything that I love, I will post here on my channel. Now, I'm going to be taking a break from my Christmas videos. I will resume again later on this week. I am taking you to the Emerald City Comic-Con Convention, also known as ECCC, down at the Washington State Convention Center in downtown Seattle. My daughter had been begging me to take her and her friends for weeks prior, and I finally gave in, bought tickets, and the rest is history. So we headed down to downtown Seattle, checked in at the neighboring hotel. I believe it was the Grand Hyatt. Now, check-in process was pretty quick. There were two checkpoints, I believe. First was, I think it was, checking vaccination and getting our badges. So this is what it looks like, and it kind of shows a little bit of there's like all these little tidbits here, and this deal here where you can scan and find out more information. But this is the ticket to get in, and then we had to wear this Reed Pop. By the way, this convention is held by Reed Pop, and they give us these. We have to wear these most or for the whole time that we're there. I have to be sure to not tighten this as hard because you can't loosen it. So once you do it, that's it. So we just kind of left it loose, made sure that we kept an eye on it at all times. This is very important. Tickets were they were pricey depending on what you chose. We just chose basic tickets, so $48 was the price. There is a 4-day kids pass, which is I think $20 if you attend any of the panels, the celebrity panels and maybe photo ops. I believe that's an extra fee. It can range anywhere from, I don't know, like $20 to $500. It just depends on what package you want. Now, Reed Pop, they bring this convention to Seattle each year, or like a handful of celebrities come and do the panels, photo ops, vendors, comic vendors, anything pop culture. I saw chocolates as well, will come and set up a booth. You have the luxury of going around and talking to some of the amazing artists that were there. It's just all good fun. Everybody seemed like they were there having a good time. We saw a bunch of people dressed in cosplay. Now, my daughter and her friends dressed up as some characters from this video game called Amori. I'll post it here on the screen somewhere, and you can kind of see like how they looked, how they were dressed. Now, they felt like little celebrities themselves. People would come up to them, and actually there were a couple that were fangirling, and so they took photo ops with one another. They met new people, so it was kind of a nice network and just people just having, like I said, lots of fun. I can see, you know, why people love going to these things, and I don't know, who knows, maybe if I go next year I might cosplay, but we'll see. If you are interested in watching the rest of this video, please do so and sit back, and I will see you here at the end. Supposed to be
characters.
All right, what is that, like an anime
video game?
Okay, and you guys are supposed to be brother and sister.
Yeah.
And then
best friend
with who?
She's
you
actually like a bully, but like
okay, can I see your outfits? Thank you. Well, I hope you liked that video. And like I said before, I will be resuming with my Christmas videos here after this week. So I think I'm gonna put out an extra video this week. I'm not sure. It just depends. I kind of want to squeeze everything in before Christmas time. And I know I have two Christmas videos left that I want to get in here before we hit the day of, because I know most of us are really busy shopping for presents. I'm mostly done. I still have a few things I need to get. This time of year stresses me out. That's what I get for procrastinating. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you do subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell so that you're updated with new videos every week, because I try and upload every Sunday. And Merry Christmas to you guys. So thankful that some of you tune in every week, and some of the new people, welcome. I hope you guys like my videos, and I really appreciate you all. So thanks so much for watching, and I will see you again next week. Bye.